Flowise AI is an open source, no code tool for building customized LLM flows using LangChain. Unlike other no code solutions, it does not require any monthly subscription fees to get started. In this tutorial, we will build the most popular solution, a website chatbot with access to your company's data. Let's get started. The first step is to go to the Flowise repository on GitHub. I will leave all the necessary links in the description. Next, scroll down to the self-host section and click on Deploy on Railway. Railway is a popular platform for deploying apps from GitHub at scale. Click on Deploy now and log in with your GitHub account. Then click on Deploy again and wait for your instance to be live. After the build is finished, click on the URL under the Deployment section. You will be redirected to your own instance of the Flowise UI. Click on Add New to create a new chat flow. Flowise utilizes LangChain primitives, which allows for greater flexibility in creating a variety of applications. You can view all the available nodes on the left-hand side. To get started quickly, you can copy one of the templates located under the Marketplace tab. For the website chatbot, you will need a conversational retrieval QA chain. Now, you just have to customize the flow for your specific document type. LangChain offers various document loaders for different types of documents, which you can explore under the Document Loaders section. You can use a text file, a PDF, a folder, or even a Notion database. However, since we are scraping data from a website, we will use the Cheerio Web Scraper document loader. After connecting this node to your own chain, click on Additional Parameters, select the Web Crawl option, and paste your homepage URL. Next, you need to set up your vector database. To get started, go to the Pinecone website and sign up with your email or GitHub account. Then, click on Create New Index under the Free Index project. Enter your desired index name, set the number of dimensions to 1536, which is exactly what the OpenAI embedding model uses, and click Create Index. This free index allows you to store up to 1 million vectors, which is more than enough for a couple hundred websites. Next, navigate to the API keys section and copy your API key and environment name. Paste them into the LangFlow Pinecone node along with your index name. Then, click on Additional Parameters and enter the namespace as the name of the website you are scraping. By doing so, you will prevent your documents from getting confused if you create more chatbots. Additionally, I recommend increasing the top K parameter to provide model with more context for the response. You will also need to paste your OpenAI API key into the OpenAI embedding and OpenAI chat nodes. Now, click on Clear Chat and save your chatbot. Then, send your first message. The first message may take longer to respond as LangFlow is currently scraping your website. Once you receive the response, test it a few times to ensure that everything is working as expected. If so, you are now ready for production. To integrate this chatbot into your own website, click on the embed icon at the top of the page. Several options will appear, with the most common one being pop-up HTML. To customize the widget style, click on Show Embed Chat Config and adjust the parameters. Copy the provided code and paste it anywhere in the body of your website. Now, repeat this process for every local business you can think of and charge about $1,000 for each. After selling 1,000 of these, you can start a vlog about how you became a millionaire at 25. However, by the time that happens, AI will most likely be able to create and sell its own chatbots, so you will need to be really creative to stay ahead of the game. To do so, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel.